हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू रैपिड रिवीजन क्लासेस आरआरबी जेईई 2019 सीबीटी 1। ओके, इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस व्हिच आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर योर एग्जाम। ओके, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद फर्स्ट फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन गाइस। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज अंगूरा वुल इज ऑब्टेंड फ्रॉम। अंगूरा वुल इज ऑब्टेंड फ्रॉम अ ब्रीड ऑफ शिप, फॉक्स, रैबिट और गोट, तिब्बतन डियर। योर आंसर शुड बी अंगूरा वुल, विच इज द बेस्ट क्वालिटी ऑफ वुल एंड इट इज ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम अ गोट। ओके, इज इट क्लियर? रैबिट और गोट। सो दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन फॉर एग्जाम। नाउ लेट अस मूव टू नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज यूज इन जेनेटिक इंजीनियरिंग? Which of the following is used in genetic engineering? It is plastids, it is plasmid, it is mitochondria or ribosome. Right answer is plasmid. What is plasmid? If you talk about plasmids, then you have to study the structure of bacteria. Suppose this is a bacteria. This is the cell wall of bacteria. And this is the CM or PM of bacteria, cell membrane or plasma membrane of bacteria. In bacteria, DNA is present in cytoplasm. This is DNA. DNA is not covered by a membrane. Okay, DNA is direct present in cytoplasm. So this DNA is called nucleoid, not nucleus. This is called nucleoid. But extra DNA is also present. Okay, along with this main DNA, extra DNA is also present and extra DNA is called plasmid. So what is plasmid? Extra nuclear DNA. Extra DNA is called plasmid and this DNA is used in genetic engineering. Okay. Now, next question, litmus, which is the acid base indicator, is obtained from bacteria, lichen, viruses, none of these. Your answer is lichen. And if you talk about lichen, then what is lichen? We have already discussed, guys. What is lichen? The symbiotic association between algae and fungi. The symbiotic association between algae and fungi is called lichen. Lichen means algae plus fungi is called lichen. Okay. And the relation of algae and fungi in lichen is called symbiosis. Symbiosis. What is symbiosis? The relation in which both the organisms are benefited to each other. It is plus plus relation. Okay, you all know about algae. Algae can make food, but roots are not present in algae, so algae cannot absorb water. But fungus is chlorophylls are not present in fungi, that's why fungi are not able to make food, but it is spongy. So it can absorb water. So it can absorb water. So in this association, algae make food and fungi absorb water, and this food is shared by both the organisms. So this type of relation is called symbiosis. So symbiotic association between algae and fungi is called lichen. And lichen is the indicator of air pollution. Lichen is the indicator of air pollution, especially SO2, sulfur dioxide pollution. So if the question is which of the following is an indicator of air pollution or which of the following indicates sulfur dioxide level in air, your answer should be lichen. And litmus is obtained from lichen. Litmus is obtained from lichen. This is important. Litmus is obtained from lichen. So this is important. Next question. Iodine is obtained from Iodine is obtained from Laminaria, Polysiphonia, Cara, Spirogyra. These all are algae. All are algae. But here right answer is Laminaria. Laminaria is an algae. And iodine is obtained from an algae which is called Laminaria, which is important. Spirogyra is called pond silk. Pond silk. So if the question is which of the following is also called pond silk, it is a Spirogyra, it is a green algae. Green algae. Is it clear? This is important. Now, which one of the following is a biodiesel plant? Which of the following is a biodiesel plant? It is Geotropha. You just remember. Okay. Now, next question. Soft drinks such as Coca contains significant quantities of. This is very important. Soft drinks such as Coca contains significant quantities of caffeine, nicotine, tannin, rhenin. So your answer should be it is caffeine, okay, which is an stimulant, refreshes your mood. So caffeine is an stimulant which is present in soft drinks like Coca-Cola, okay. And which of the following is a plant hormone? This is very important. Which of the following is a plant hormone? Thyroxine, cytokinin, insulin, none of these. Your answer should be cytokinin. There are five plant hormones. Number one, auxin. Second is gibberellin. Gibberellins. Fourth one is cytokinin. Okay. Abscisic acid. And next plant hormone is ethylene. So there are five plant hormones. So if the question is which of the following is a plant hormone, it is cytokinin. Okay, there are five plant hormones mentioned here, that is auxin, gibberellin, cytokinin, abscisic acid, ethylene. Okay, ethylene. Clear? Now let us move to next question. A person will suffer from beriberi, rickets, scurvy. Okay. A person will suffer beriberi, rickets, scurvy if he not taking adequate amount of. Okay. Your options are vitamin B12, A, C, B1, D. So beriberi takes place due to deficiency of B1, rickets takes place due to deficiency of D, and scurvy takes place due to deficiency of C. So right option should be vitamin B1, D and C. So right option is B. Okay. So a person will suffer from beriberi, rickets, scurvy if he not taking adequate amount of vitamin B1, D and C. A gas used as a mild anesthetic in hospital. So which of the following gas is used as anesthetic in medical surgery? Then it is diethyl ether. Diethyl ether plus nitrous oxide. So mixture of diethyl ether and nitrous oxide is used as anesthetic in medical surgery. Okay. So your answer should be nitrous oxide. Nitrous oxide is also called laughing gas, but it is also used as anesthetic. This is important. So which of the following gas is also called laughing gas? It is nitrous oxide, that is N2O. This is nitrous oxide. Nitrous oxide. Okay. The air bubbles in water. Air bubbles in water behaves like concave mirror, convex lens, concave mirror, concave lens. So air bubble in water. Air bubble in water behaves like a concave lens. Okay, you just remember. Which of the following vitamins contain cobalt metal? Which of the following vitamins contains cobalt metal? This question has been asked in various competitive examination, and it is vitamin B12. Very important. Never forget it. Very important for your exam. Next question from chemistry. Bull semen for the purpose of artificial insemination is stored in ice, liquid oxygen, liquid nitrogen, and liquid carbon dioxide. It is liquid nitrogen. The temperature of liquid nitrogen is -196 degrees Celsius, and this liquid nitrogen is used as preservative. It is used to preserve semen, ovum, tissues, organs of the body. Okay, so liquid nitrogen is used as preservative, such as semen, okay, ovum, okay, organs, tissues of the body. Clear? This is very important. The substance used for artificial rain. Which of the following substance is used for artificial rain? Silver bromide, ammonium nitrate, silver iodide. It is silver iodide. So mixture of silver iodide, that is AgI, plus dry ice. What is dry ice, guys? Solid CO2. Solid CO2 is called dry ice. So mixture of silver iodide and dry ice is used in artificial rain. Very important. Now, the resistance of a semiconductor on heating remains constant, decreases, increases, none of the above. So if you talk about conductor, okay, if you talk about the conductor, then resistance of the conductor increases if temperature increases. So with rising temperature, the resistance of conductor increases, but resistance of semiconductor decreases. This is very important. Okay, so the resistance of semiconductor decreases on heating. Is it clear? Garima 2 is the name of cloned buffalo, cloned cow, cloned sheep, BT tomato. Your answer should be it is cloned to buffalo. Cloned sheep is called Dolly. First cloned sheep, the name of first cloned sheep is Dolly. Okay. Doctor, first cloning was done by Dr. Ian Wilmot from Scotland, and the name is Dolly. Okay, is it clear? So it is cloned buffalo. So Garima 2 is cloned buffalo. Okay, and name of cloned camel is Injaz. What is Injaz? It is cloned camel. And what is Garima 2? It is cloned buffalo. What is Dolly? It is cloned sheep. First cloned sheep. Earth escape velocity is? Very simple question. You just remember the Earth escape velocity is 11.2 km/s. We have already discussed in the chapter of gravitation. So the escape velocity is 11.2 km/s. Number of images of an object. Number of images formed when, op, when an object is placed between two parallel mirrors. So if you talk about number of images, then formula to calculate number of images is 360 upon theta minus 1. So this formula gives us number of images formed by two plane mirror when inclined at an angle theta, where theta is equal to angle between two plane mirrors. So if two plane mirrors are parallel to each other, then theta is equal to 0, then n is equal to number of images is equal to 360 upon 0 minus 1, that is infinity. So answer is infinite number of images are formed when an object is placed between two parallel mirrors. Okay, what is insulin? Insulin is a hormone. Insulin is a hormone, but what is the chemical nature of insulin? We have already discussed that it is a protein or peptide. If the protein is not in option, then your answer should be peptide. Clear? Yes. So this is all about your rapid revision series, guys. And guys, you should attempt a mock test series for CPT1 also. And informations are given in link in description box, guys. Okay. So thank you guys. Thank you very much.